Is it illegal to do that?
It's microbes growing on the wood and on the underneath the nails.